a UK player there, but I got the furthest of all the UK players. And then I ran into you.
Oh my.
But I still went home with some money because Carter won the. Carter was in the final with Falafel and he.
Oh, I got to the semi final.
And
I
he got. Yeah, he got the double fives.
I remember that.
Well, I remember it because my head was buried in my hand. Someone took a photo of it at that very moment. Because it cost me $3,000 that roll of 550.
Oh.
Because okay. I had him in the Calcutta.
I see. Now I understand.
So $5,000 if he won and $1,500 if he lost or something like that.
Wow.
Anyway, good match.
Yeah, you too, Tim. Okay, here we go.
Pause is just centralised, yeah?
Championship division is 13 points, 13 point matches. 2 minutes per point, 12 second delay. 26-2.
They probably cut the draw, didn't they?
Side of the room for intermediates. Find your table number and go to your table.
Thank you. Huh?
If your opponent is not in their seat, if you don't have an opponent, please raise your hand if you haven't found your opponent. Okay, everyone's playing. Great. Good luck, everyone.
interested in that one. I'd be interested in that one, what the outcome of that is back here.
Me too.
Yeah, because it's like, it looks too good, but, you know.
Well, I could roll 3-2.
Yeah, I know. But I still got hit, I was thinking. I got four guys back, so.
Yeah.
I don't know. It's difficult. Tricky.
Rock Hatshaw?
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Ah, not that one. Joker's changed things there, didn't it? Both ways.
Every game of Smash.
Yeah.
Every game has been a classic.
Oh, I did it. Someone did that to me yesterday. Doesn't seem to happen very often. No. This is an Erhan surface from the guy in Turkey. Ah.
sixes were all fours tonight. I have this playing. Seems like it should be right. One six to play.
Yeah. Another joker. Turn it round. Do you mind if we take a 5-minute break?
Yeah. Positions in while you're on your break?
Oh yeah, you can, yeah.
Okay.
There's, what's that, 1421 and...
Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm just trying to see...
I got 1509,
so
and you have
2114.
Thank you.
Was it? Yeah. I wouldn't have known what to do. It was
a pretty hard decision though. Was it too good by a long way, was it?
No. Yeah.
Yeah, there was a lot of gamble. Well, because I had four guys on your one, it's like I was going to struggle, even if I got a lucky hit on you. But it has pretty much. This fucking. The jokers continue, don't they? Your ones were just. Oh, I thought I had you. Thought I had you against the wall there. Perfect. What were the others like?
First game when you doubled me to eight, it was a pass.
Yeah.
That's right. I just figured it was pretty hard to win.
Yeah. Thank you. And again. Tiger.
That's, yeah, double tiger. That's the endangered species, double yeah. Tiger. I came up with the phrase double tiger, and it was a position that it was right not to hit at all.
Right.
And I called it zero mouse.
Zero mouse.
I said you can use that in.
Did Mitchie like it?
It's a Michi, you can use that in your next book if you want. Say that I came up with that. Zero mouse.
Yeah, Roland's a Bristol player.
I don't know.
Yeah.
He's a fine player.
Quite good.
I gave him a lesson in 2004.
Right.
For 50 euros.
All right.
He's a good student. They're two of my favorite people.
Sorry, what?
I said they're two of my favorite people. He has
Roland and Simo.
Yeah.
Yeah. They were their first. They were the first kind of people. They took me to my first international tournament. In Denmark. They're the ones that got me the sort of like the passion for going abroad and playing. Carter was the first American player I met. And he came, there was a New Year's Eve backgammon party in North London. And Brian Barber was there because he was living in London. He was working in Docklands, and we played Chouette all day the next day at Brian's place. Fucking he could play. Brian.
I might be here tomorrow.
Oh man, it'd be so good to see him. So long since. I can't like this.
116.
You haven't been to Cyprus yet, have you? Planning on going?
Maybe.
Brilliant tournament. It's like backgammon heaven, that fucking place. Mm-hmm. You want to come to Bristol before you go to Cyprus, the weekend before, and dirt cheap flights. Yeah, you know, set about £70 return from UK to Cyprus. Thank you.
You're like, what the hell? I told you I like those clocks.
Yeah. No, I find they bounce a lot, you know, when they're old ones.
This is a good clock.
I've got some new clocks coming tomorrow. I bought them, those ZMF ones are brilliant. I like them a lot.
Four numbers. Less than four numbers.
Twos are hot. Oh, you dropped one? Oh yeah, got it. Hmm. Anti-joker. Chances.
You were favored after my double fours.
Yeah. sometimes you just get the impression that dice are playing with us rather than the other way around. The 3-1 was pretty pretty sick. They should have a name for when you double hit back after a double tiger.
Opening for a senior match. If you are free and want to play a senior match, come see me. Thank you. Larry Taylor. Raise your hand, Larry Taylor. One player for seniors to start immediately. Rebuys are over at the registration desk if you're re-entering. Thank you. green, gold, raise your hand. Thank you. Taylor? Jesse?
Them on purpose.
I have an immediate opening for a senior. If you're not playing in the main event and would like to play over 50, come on, see me.
Trellis.
Bill?
That way. And think of the numbers and the fucking tongues. So sick. You can make those banty.
Well, I've been thinking of some numbers, but they haven't been coming.
Oh, you've been thinking of good numbers. I'm talking about bad numbers. Oh. Come on, really? It's fucking the most insidious. This is a fucking like that. Probably won't even come in now. That's amazing. It's amazing. This happened because I had a closed board and I got blocked on a one point,
Jesse Christmas,
which I thought was going to happen, and fucking did a double three.
That's a hard one.
Jesse Christmas. Jesse. Everyone must return to play their second match at 8 o'clock tonight, whether it is the winning bracket or the championship consolation. You must be back for the main and consolation at 8 o'clock. Only doubles players need to be back at 7 for their match. Everyone must come back at 8 o'clock. If you don't come back, you will be forfeited. Felix Gleichman. Felix, are you in the room?
No, thank you. In the game before, he was fucking toast motherfucking gammon. Five checkers on my 5.1 on the bar. I'm fucking bringing my pieces home. He got off the gammon. He gets off the fucking gammon so he can win a miracle game on the next game to get this fucking situation.
Thank you. still taking rebuys and re-entries if you've lost your first match and would like to re-enter. Intermediate is $100. Championship is $260. Side pools do not carry over. If you want to be in the side pool, you must pay an additional side pool. Michael Robinson. Thank you.
Pretty good save.
Michael Villier. He's playing a match back there. John Barnett, are you in the room? Shuwen.
Thank you.
I need one player for a seniors match to start immediately. One player. Thank you. need one player for Young and Restless. Under 50. You must be under 50 and young and restless. Or reckless.
Unlucky you were in that last match against me, you trumped that one in this one.
Yeah, I know. Yeah.
I mean, how many times do I have to reach like 90%+?
Well, I was the same. I mean, you...
Wait. Stop. You won the match, okay?
Yeah.
Okay, so you don't get to say fucking anything.